Other crime news tonight. The South Carolina Law Enforcement Division says they have charged a Saluda man with forgery and obtaining property under false pretense. SLED says 24-year-old Tyquona Malik Jones used a fraudulent driver's license and a fake cashier's check to buy a Ram truck. They say he bought the truck from a place called Jiggy's Truck and Auto in Aiken for more than $22,000. Jones is currently being held at the Aiken County Detention Center.